Let's get started. We've got this question that's come in from Samyukta Badrinarayan on email. Now, Samyukta sold residential property in the month of June. Now, she wants to know whether she can purchase a flat and a piece of residential land, that is two properties, to avoid capital gains tax. You know, first of all, Ashish, can you invest in land to set off capital gains?
So that's what my response was going to be. Under the Income Tax Act, the capital gains exemption is available only if you make a purchase of a residential property. Hmm. And property does not mean a residential piece of land. So therefore, if you want to offset your capital gains of the sale of your house, you need to just make a purchase of the new property, that is the new residential house, new residential home. A piece of land, if you are going to buy from it, does not allow you to take the capital gains exemption.
Right, but I am allowed to set off these set off capital gains on under construction property as well, right?
Absolutely.
So if I do buy a plot of land and use it to build a home, then can I claim capital gains exemption?
So the purchase of the land will per se not allow you to take benefit of the capital gains exemptions, but the construction that you do on that land, you should be allowed to use the capital gains you made from the sale to offset your capital gains tax.
So, Samyukta, here's your answer. Of the two properties that you're buying, you can actually claim exemption only on the flat that you plan to buy, not on the plot of land. However, if you intend to build a home on that plot of land, then you can reinvest the capital gains in the construction of that home. But that has to be within a time period, right?
Right. So, if you are constructing it, then it should be either 1 year before or 2 years ahead.
After 2 years after the
sale of the property.
Sale of the property.
You can watch live TV on our website, mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.